I would like to think so. I can't make any guarantees. Clearly, any international test match needs to be endorsed by World Rugby and needs to fit within the international match calendar. I promise you that there is no lack of consideration within Australian rugby of the great debt that the world and Australia owes Fiji for the incredible contribution they've made to our game. So we'll do everything, and today's announcement is a very important first step towards that. And I think there's going to be an opportunity for a much closer relationship going forward.